excitement ahead at one of the most famous stadia in world football. We're at Anfield here in Liverpool. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and every fan is full of hope on this particular day. I say that because it is the very first match of the new season. It is Liverpool versus France.
Well, here they are, Derek, last season's champions. They'll want to get off to a strong start for sure, make a clear...
Can they take the lead? Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Liverpool corner given. Firmino. Here's Salah. Unable to keep the ball. And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain in the engine room. And the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Sadio Mane. Ben Yedder. Pogba has it. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? And he read it well defensively. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Ferland Mendy plays with Raphael Varane at the back. N'Golo Kanté starts alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And leading the attack today is Kylian Mbappe. It needs an accurate cross. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. Still passing it around with authority. Dembele. High quality defending. Pogba. Mbappe! Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Alexander Arnold. Henderson has it. Roberto Firmino. Andrew Robertson. Van Dijk with it. Mbappe. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Roberto Firmino. Alexander Arnold. Fabinho. Henderson has it. Mane. Now they've lost it. Ben Yedder. Strong but fair tackle. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Alexander Arnold. Henderson. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. And back with Firmino. And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it. 1-0 then. Well, terrific skill. Has someone to play it to. Just couldn't get it through. Coman. Here's Mbappe. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. The master of perfect defensive positioning, Conte. Can they square the game? A goal! Real excitement! A back-and-forth type of game. Now they're level. So, a level contest. 1-1. Roberto Firmino. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Alexander Arnold. Well, fine use of the ball. It's with Roberto Firmino. Van Dijk with it. Mane. Salah. That's a very impressive piece of defending. N'Golo Kanté.
Mbappé.
Incisive pass from Mbappé. Mbappé! And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Able to skip past his man. He has time to play it over. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. Henderson. Sadio Mane now. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Pogba. Conte has it. Ben Yedder. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Mbappe, and here's Dembele. Poor pass under no real pressure. Roberto Firmino. Effective pressure to regain possession. Coman. Here's Mbappe. Well, the keeper should grab hold of it. Well, he's lost the ball. Conte. Ben Yedder. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Coman. Mbappe. Salah. Sadio Mane now. Coman. Mendy. Here is Digne. Mbappe. Ben Yedder. Coman. N'Golo Kanté. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Mbappe. Might it be Mbappe? And that is defending of the highest order. Fabinho. So 20 minutes to go. Salah will know that the pass needed to be slightly better. Andrew Robertson. Roberto Firmino. And back with Firmino. Henderson has it. Mane. Well, they keep passing away. Crucial block from Varane. Conte. Here's Ben Yedder. Pogba. N'Golo Conte. Pogba has it. Conte. Coman. Here's Ben Yedder. Level pegging, but can they change that? N'Golo Conte. Dembele on the ball. Good tackle. Henderson. And showing fine vision. Mane cuts it back. Fabinho. Salah. Now Mane. Coman. Mbappe. Now can they counter clinically? Can he put them in front? Well, he'll take efforts like that all day long. Virgil van Dijk. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Henderson. 1 minute remaining. And possession given up by Henderson. And with that, the action comes to an end. Nothing to split the two sides here on it. Dreaming to sounds that carry me so far away. The freedom now, forever I'll be bound. Dream of the south, the weather sun's so paramount. Seasons all spend my time here now. They play like silent movies, only you can see. You shelter them and keep them rolling onwards. Won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what cost. I'll find the ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these dreams of mine. Once right, step out of line. I've been waiting, waiting. I see it run for, and I'll find a ticket to ride. Leaving the ground to carry on this warm embrace. I'm deep in now, sanctuary found. Thoughts on a thought are washing in. Shelter them and keep them rolling onwards. Won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what cost. I'll find the ticket to ride. I've been waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these hopeless dreams of mine. Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's France versus France.
Well, these two teams were very well matched last time out. Will one of their talents step up and be a hero? I hope so. Lots at stake still. Exciting stuff, Derek.
Giving the ball away. And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Presnel Kimpembe plays with Raphael Varane at the back. Kingsley Coman starts with Ousmane Dembele in central midfield. And handed the task of playing up front today is Kylian Mbappe. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Opportunity it is. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Can they forge ahead? What a vital intervention. Gets in the way once more. Well, you get the feeling so many in attendance here have come just to see this man, Kylian Mbappe.
Well, when you're playing against a player, sometimes you're trying to look at what his qualities are. Is he a good hold-up player? Is he quick? Is he this? Is he that? But when somebody tells you he's a finisher, you know you're in big trouble.
Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. On the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. Martial. Mbappe. Conte has it. Dembele. Good use of advantage by the referee. Conte. Dembele on the ball. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Can they put it away? Well, nothing comes of it.
Well, Derek, still all square, but how? How's the keeper saved that?
Chance to take the lead. And a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded. 1-0 then. Ben Yedder. Dembele on the ball. The high press was very much on. Lucas Hernandez. Here is Digne. Mendy. Luca Digne. Mendy has it. Coman. Pogba.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Possession given away, unfortunately. Ben Yedder. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Mbappe. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. And continues his run. Coman. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And this might... And a goal! Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. And play halted, free kick given. Coman. Luca Digne. Martial. Conte has it. Martial. Applying vigorous pressure. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Mendy. And here's Ben Yedder. This could level it. And putting his body on the line. favouring the short one. Coman. Raphael Varane. Martial. Cutting the ball back. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Mendy. Raphael Varane. This looks promising out wide. Dembele. Conte. Dembele on the ball. N'Golo Kanté, Ben Yedder, high quality defending. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Yeah, he's played pretty well, to be fair. He looks confident and assured on the ball, but you do feel he's going to need a helping hand if he's going to turn this around. Not going to be easy, I can tell you that.
N'Golo Kanté. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Pogba. And a timely intervention. Mbappe. Disappointing pass.
The hosts have really controlled possession. But after that, it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control. You've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
Ben Yedder. Conte has it. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Mbappe. Something to worry about here. Dembele. Luka Dina. Coman. And here's Dembele. Mbappe. This could be the equaliser. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Coman. Now Paul Pogba. Pogba! And the shot decidedly lacking accuracy.
Well, he had other options as well, but he chose to shoot.
Mendy. Conte now. Ben Yedder. Dembele on the ball. And back with Dembele. Mbappe. Mbappe. Dembele. Ben Yedder. Dembele on the ball. Here's Ben Yedder. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Losing possession. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Mbappe. Might be a chance here. And struggling to get the shot off. It's wholehearted defending and the concession of a corner here. Favouring the short one. Raphael Varane. Pogba, and he's taken it away.
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
Martial. How can they find a late leveller? Dembele. Martial. Lucatinha. Conte. Here's Ben Yedder. Coman. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. An unforced error, you've got to say. Full time it is, and a difficult defeat for them to digest. Too early to say their title hopes have been scuppered, but this will hurt Lee.
Well, it's a bad result, Derek. The coach.